I think I can't see you, you sneaky bastard.
Who's in favor of the long way around?
What did you find, Ishii?
Let's take a look.
I'm here. What can I do? As you wish. once. What can I do? I'd be glad to.
Huh.
stand together!
And an heavy bullet, our cap.
Still as a pond.
Be careful. Got it.
I shall be discreet.
Is there anything else? Ammunition? We keep lots of ammunition. Get new shipments all the time from Rawatai.
Not for the Bombard. Fleetmaster Ko fired it all at the Colossus. All that's left are cannonballs, and they're too small.
Maybe Imuro had some in his workshop. He was making these new explosive shells.
That's not really what you'd call a defensive weapon, wouldn't you say? More like something you'd lay siege with.
Soldier, did I ask for an inventory of your supplies? Stick to the topic.
Anyway, you should check, just in case. Imuro's workshop was by the northern gate.
As you can see, we have need of it. Rawatians do not do anything in half measures. The Deadfire is a savage place, something the Valian coin counters and Juana tribals do not seem to recognize. But our people conquered Rawatai 2 millennia ago. We understand what it takes to survive, to tame a wild land.
Do these people normally leave this much black powder lying about?
Quick rest would help.
Captain, a word?
Hey.
I should come clean about something, Captain. Atsura didn't set me loose just so I could stay busy. Fact of the matter is, he gave me a job to do. I've got this stack of missives I need to deliver. Noble errand, right? The company has a lot of people working away from headquarters, and Atsura trusted me to get these in the right hands. I hope that isn't a problem. Appreciate it, Captain. You'd be doing Atsura and the company a big favor. This one's bound for Harama, an acquaintance. Good sailor. He's somewhere off in Tikawara. And these are for Tuaha, an old friend stationed in Port Maje. You meet some strange types in the Navy. I've got some answers.
Thank you. What is this? Come closer. You glow so brightly. Just like the... away. The striped fiends profane the island, endlessly burrowing, building. They bury the Adra under stone. Sugan says we must find a way in. Sugan says I must find a way in. The fiends gather at the walls, searching too. Not for me, but they see me still. It is too dark. I will lose my way, or be swallowed by the terrible walker. Stay a little longer. Your glow is a comfort here. No! Not dead! Still searching! A way, I said. A glowing, shining way. The way glows like an anglerfish lure, but it feels safe. I will follow the way, I think. But then I see another glowing thing. This one does not feel safe. There is no way and no light. I am afraid. The way. I am searching for a way. Show me.
Of course.
Trouble up ahead.
Finally, some peace and quiet. Just keep that bird away from my work.
Stand down, Ishii. The man is doing important work.
Slave sphincter, those snakes were noisy. I don't suppose you brought any extra parchment with you? I'm writing it all down. My research, my work. Something to survive before the next walk-in colossus, the next Naga warband. Do you need something? If not, I should focus. So much to do. What didn't? A colossus made of Adra marched through the fort, grew bright like luminous, and scores of soldiers fell dead. Incredible.
If Aethys got to them first, then you can fit their remains in a pouch of white leaf.
Then the Naga killed everyone else. Except Latharn, I suppose. Yes, he must have left. Dornstar fellow. Arrived yesterday, last week. Complained of strange dreams. Smart of him to leave so soon. They should split up. Safer that way. Better odds. Do you need something? If not, I should focus. So much to do. Just the one. Just the one. Someone came and took it. Oh, that was you. How indeed. Naga everywhere. Suppose your best chance will be up along the walls, west and south. But how to get there? Better, perhaps, to keep going south, around the edge of the fort, through Fleetmaster Ko's office. More cover from the Naga. Safety in numbers, eh? A comforting illusion. Let the others have it if they wish it. I must see that my work survives.
Someone's ahead.